Hey guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another TFT video of me, hopefully, climbing. We finally got the sword. It's getting harder and harder getting swords. It is getting harder and harder getting swords now. But we're doing our best. We're still doing our best. So we got the sword start. Hopefully we get something that can, well, I mean, we have to take that. It's just too good. Maokai's just too good. Brawler's too good. Like, Brawler's fine. Like, I don't have to go Elder Woods. I can just go Brawler's. It's really, really good. So now we need some damage. What's my damage though? That is the issue. I don't have damage right now. But it's a lot of, okay, what do we have? We have Dusk Chosen, Divine Chosen Wukong, and yeah, okay, so there's not that many Chosens. So it's just this way. Yeah, where's my damage, guys? Where the hell is my damage? Guess this is my damage. This could be my damage, actually, if I build this. Huh. I really don't think Johnstar is a good slam. Like, nothing's actually in Johnstar range, right? First thing in Chancellor range, alright, I'll slam it. Holy crap, okay, that was a clutch slam. That was a clutch slam for sure. Too clutch. Yeah, so it's like actually all my damage is coming from the brawlers. I think Teemo's better than Jinx, to be honest. Unless I can level up. Can I level up here? I can level up for Wayne. No, I don't do it. I don't do it. Shit, I'm playing this that guy. This is such bullshit, though. It's like the best shot in the game by far. Like, nothing can even compete with that. Can I get a Sunfire? Wait, there's a one belt. Bramble's okay, but Sunfire's better, I think. Okay, Bramble it is then. Jebaited, sir. You got jebaited. What do you want? Oh, okay. Maybe he didn't get jebaited. Maybe he does want a tier. The Brabble's good. Fortune again, of course. All right. Wait. Okay. So I think, wait a minute, I need to get to 10. Need to get to 10, for sure. I don't know if I should have bought that, but it's too good. This guy, how do I beat this guy? He's not that strong. Wait, what am I playing? This is, okay, am I going, I think I'm gonna go Jin, but I don't know if I'll find Jin, so it's kind of tough. So I could pick up Hunters as well, instead of this shit. Yeah, I think I should go Hunters here, instead of Fortune. Yeah, spells can crit, but not on that guy. Not on that guy. Wait, he beat the... No, of course not. Does that always wins? If I don't make dust spat, then this goes where? Right, okay, thank God, it's a different guy. He doesn't have shade though, he doesn't have shade. Who beat him? Who beat him? Skyfall's beat him, alright. Nice, so I just need to upgrade the list and then I have a 3-star Filios. Cool, cool. Sounds good to me. Holy crap, good job! Good job, Kindred! The Kindred Surprise! Kindred Surprise, guys! Kindred Surprise, alright, Sunfire Cape would be nice. Sunfire Cape or Rageblade then, yeah. But the Zed guys are gonna take the bows, right? I presume. Obviously, so Sunfire Cape then. Yeah. So this is looking like a very Riven game. So I have the desk spat for the Djinn, and I have the Riven items here. So let's see if I can get some Rivens going. Venture continues, all right. This, yeah, I'll play this. Lulu may be better, actually. I have enough front line, so Lulu is definitely better here. Should I level up? It's 28 gold. It's going to help. It's going to help quite a bit. But do I need the help? Just beat like a ginger. I think that's the strongest guy, actually, so I do think I can win here. Let's hope I'm not wrong. Let's hope I'm not wrong. There we go, guys. There we go. Oh, nice. So that's 3-star Aphelios at the ready. So who's going Dusk? Probably not. No. He's going Dusk. He's going Dusk for sure. So that's one person. So probably contested by one person, so that's completely fine. How about this? Lock it. No, I need to hold this for Dusk spat. Oh, nice cane, man. Nice cane. So what are my gen items though? It's this. There we go. So let's find the ribbon. Maybe I just go 9 though. Maybe I can just go, oh shit. Okay, he's already rolling. Okay, he already hit the ribbon. Okay. Alright, and the other guy is reroll Wayne guy? Oh, the reroll Wayne guy is no longer rerolling Wayne, okay. So we know that much. He just got lucky. He hit Keeper Revan on 7. I guess we're gonna go legendaries as well. That's an option. Legendaries is an option. I have a spare. I mean, I want a GA. Yeah, these items are not it though. Like, what can I make of these items? Redemption. I mean, I take the Ezreal. Okay, I don't take the Ezreal. I guess I don't get shit. All right. Warmogs it is, I guess. Warmogs it is. That Nunu saved me, though. The Nunu did his best, but, yeah. He ate the Katarina. Still not good enough. So now the question is, can I go 9 here? I think I can. I really do. I really do think I can go 9, but I hope I'm not proven wrong, though. Shit, that Yone is gonna hurt. One unit loss, I'll take a 1 unit loss. I will take a 1 unit loss. I wasn't fast enough to sell it. I'm not even sure if I want to sell Lulu, honestly. So we have this guy going Dusk. Anyone else? This guy's going Dusk. Okay. I mean, I do have a Dusk spot. This guy's going... Okay, so everyone's going Dusk. All right, so it's 1, 2, 3 people going Dusk. All right, I'm not going to bother with Dusk then. But I don't know what else to do with the spot, though. That looked like a force of nature to me. Just level up to, I should go 9 here. So what if I don't go Dusk? What if I do this instead? Lock it instead of Dusk? I can do that. I think there's merit to it, actually. Because everyone's going Dusk, right? So let's go lock it. Yeah, I lose to real comps. Of course I lose to real comps. Of course I lose to real comps. Wait, what? They both have Keeper Riven. Good for them, then. Good for them. 20, let's just do it. Go, Nunu! Pretty sure top four secured already. Zeke's is fine. Oh, Zeke's on an Ash would be wonderful. GA's good too. QSS, no, GA's better. The question, I think I sell the Maokai here. Yeah, I sell the Maokai. I sell the Maokai roll a little bit. Okay, one blade, one purpose. All right. I need mystics here. I need mystics for sure. Okay. All right, so we pivot this into some decent comp. Right. Top four secured? I think so. Should be. Never mind. Not yet. Oh, nice. He ended his streak, though. That's very big for us. Big for us. Bad for him, but good for us. All right. We don't want this. Yeah, I think we ditch all of this, actually. Oh, man. Yone's just too good, man. Yone's just too good. Oh, nice. I'll put it in Lee. I don't mind. I'll put it in Lee. Randomly can't hurt. Yeah, randomly can't hurt, I think. Ezreal's better, though. The Yone. Positioning-wise. And that's GG, guys. Nice game. Nice game, I say. Thank you for tuning in. Path of Gaming, signing out.